The fashion industry alone outputs 1.2 billion tons of CO2 per year, which is more than the shipping and aviation industries combined. Not only is there CO2 being emitted, but then we're left with all this fiber and product. And it's on our lands, it's in our oceans, it's in our air, it's everywhere. My background is in design, and studying fashion design and then working in the industry gave me a very clear view on the constraints that brands were having in terms of costs, limited access to materials that were actually good for the environment. And I was like, there's an opportunity here and there needs to be something better out there. Myself and my two co-founders, Aaron Nesser and Tessa Callahan, started to dig into this a little bit more and read about what naturally occurring organisms are out there that we could use to create fibers and yarns. And so we stumbled upon seaweed after a ton of research and got what we were hoping for. AlgiKnit is a biomaterials company that takes seaweed and transforms it into yarns for textile applications. Seaweed is known to be an extremely efficient organism at absorbing CO2. We have taken a lot of time and collected as much data as we can on the characteristics that are really important to brands. And we have tailored our material as closely to those as possible. It's not a super expensive material. It's not something that we had to find new supply chains for. Harvesting and processing seaweed has been a thing that's been used in other industries, so we're just tapping into existing supply chains. So we're really a plug-and-play solution. There's nothing truly complex about this process. With our material, if it sheds anything, it's seaweed, and it sort of degrades and it gives back instead of hurting. It's like a neutral effect. And it also, again, biodegrades, so if it's left on the land, it disappears, it gives back to the environment that it's left in. Innovation, development, research, trying new things has always been a part of who I am. And that's what AlgiKnit is doing. We're constantly testing and seeing what works and what doesn't work, and a mission to create a better product for the world, create a better material. And I think the impact can be tremendous.